Cartesian Coordinate System. A la Shmoop. All right, the Cartesian Coordinate System, brought to you by Safeway. That's CART. Cartesian, as in shopping cartesian. Like this thing. Here's the x-coordinate of the cart, and here's the y. And this is a Cartesian grid over the city that Godzilla and, well, disaster movies in general seem to hate. Oh, and check out this view, sponsored by the NRA. Okay, so the G-Man, or thing, is here at Grand Central. That's 42nd and Park. He, she, it, whatever this thing is, wants to know how to get to Central Park, which is, like, about here. 59th and 5th. That's where Godzilla wants to go. Hey, a monster's got a whiz every now and then, just like the rest of us, right? Okay. So our pal Zilla here is going to use Cartesian coordinates to walk or slither or whatever he, she, it does to go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17 Y coordinate blocks to the north and then 1, 2 big blocks to the west or along the X coordinate here where there lives Godzilla's favorite tree. Yeah. So it was a fine day for Godzilla. He returned home from a long train ride to this point. 00, or his origin. He destroyed 17 blocks to the north and then destroyed 2 to the west before, took care of business. The line went to here at 17 and negative 2, right? Had he wanted to be a bit more fuel efficient and or building destructive, he could have destroyed a straight line to make this little triangle here, but maybe that's a better story for the sequel. And that's the Cartesian coordinate system a la Zilla and Shmoop. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.